It was a typical morning in the small town of Millfield, but little did the residents know something terrifying was about to happen. Sally had just woken up and was making her way to the kitchen when she noticed a strange glow outside her window. She pulled back the curtains to see a house engulfed in flames. As Sally watched in horror, she heard a faint voice coming from the house. It was a parrot trapped inside. She knew she had to act fast to save the poor bird. She rushed outside and made her way to the burning house. The heat was intense, and she could feel the sweat pouring down her face. As she reached the front door, it suddenly burst open, and a man stumbled out, engulfed in flames. Sally tried to help him, but it was too late. The man collapsed on the ground, dead. The parrot's cries grew louder, and Sally knew she had to find it quickly. She made her way through the burning house, dodging falling debris and flames. Finally, she found the parrot, perched on a windowsill. She grabbed the bird and rushed outside, barely escaping the collapsing house. As Sally caught her breath, she looked down at the parrot and noticed something strange. Its eyes were glowing a bright red, and it seemed to be staring at her with an almost human-like intelligence. Suddenly, the bird spoke. "Thank you for saving me, Sally," it said in a deep, gravelly voice. "But you shouldn't have come here. Something evil was awakened in this house, and it won't stop until it has claimed its next victim." Sally was terrified. She didn't know what to do. As she looked back at the burning house, she could see a figure emerging from the flames. It was tall and dark, with fiery eyes and long, sharp claws. Sally knew she had to get out of there fast. She grabbed the parrot and ran as fast as she could, but the creature was right behind her, its fiery breath hot on her neck. Just when Sally thought she was done for, the sun began to rise, and the creature disappeared into thin air. Sally never forgot that terrifying morning. She moved away from Millfield and started a new life, but she knew that something evil was still out there, waiting for its next victim to awaken it from its slumber. And she knew that she might not be so lucky next time.